This is a monumental backlog of cases, even more daunting than Katrina.
Coming up, we'll have team coverage on the pandemic backlog at criminal court and what it means for Hayes' case and countless other prosecutions. Investigative reporters Greg LaRose and Emily Lane examine the challenges facing the court system. We'll have that story all new coming up at 6 o'clock.